hours, and then it's going to take us just a minute to switch the seventh grade band and the eighth grade band, so please be patient. If you want to stand up and stretch for a second, that's great, but it's going to take just a few minutes to switch that. But first, the eighth grade chorus, again directed by Mrs. Cheryl Goshen.